Hello everyone, in this tutorial I am going to talk about the tree, and for this I am going under start, select National Instrument Lab Windows CVI, make a new project from template, and use the X tree and replace it in one directory. And I have made a directory example tree GUI example tree. Select folder and use OCO. Your workspace appear with example tree, and the UER is selected, and I am going to put a command button and call it part 1. And change the label as part 1 UCO, and I am going to use tree strings and double click and use a name UCO and move the name with side, another string use email UCO and move it here, and another text. Double click and use H and move H inside of it, and I am going to make a table, and I am going to put a quit button, and I am going to select the table, double click on it, and I don't need any name, any label, and I am going to use insert column of there 1, 2, 3. And I am going to insert rows 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and the first one I am going to edit cell group and change its name the type is a string, it is correct, and the name format and precision. Edit column. Label visible, label style, it is not, and it should be here, double click on the and insert column and edit the column and use label text, and I'm using name Uko, and insert another column after, and that one too, email Uko, and init another and call it age Uko. Now I am insert rows seven rows, and all of them are type of strings column, all of them are strings, and select Uko. Now you have your table, and we are going I don't need the label for table, and I am going to undercode generate all codes, generate main function, and the panel is there, and replace old, and the panel has been appeared here, and I am going to here and use generate all callbacks, and this is the skip it and part one and quit it up here. I remove quit before part one and delete unnecessary events and make it work here. V, and in this part I am going to delete also necessary unnecessary event, and I am going to use the global variable I equal 1, and then I am going to use rect, a variable rect, selected range that I am going to use it later. But in this part I need a character name of 80, email of 80 as well, or 100 maybe, 80 is enough, and age of 10, and then I am going to use get control val p, and it is our panel handle, and it is table, and the value is in the name control I replace, and I am going to use set table كنترول بي سيت تابل سيل فال كنترول بي we are going to have a table and we get a lot of function insert three item set table not three tables set table cell not attribute val must be yes here set table and I am going to select the panel handle and it is our table and the cell we are going to use make point of 1 and I and the value is name control I to make a point you can use control P and here right click a point structure specify the cell for which you want to set the value and the structure point has a two variable of integer x and y and the point x and y and x specify the column and y specified in row and differs from MATLAB. Okay, it is column 1 and it is row 1 and column I and I am going to use row I and column 8 1 and I'm going to copy this copy and paste it and the next one is email and here is email and that one is age and that one is age okay and we are going to increment I thereafter and we are going to use compile and undeclare age here now it is okay and I am going to run and I am going to use fariba@gmail.com and age 57 and use part 1. Get control 1. Excuse me, it must be of course, it must be string. That one must be string. Control I and I copy here, copy. Underline 2 and here copy V underline 3 and compile it again and use it. fariba@gmail.com and age 57 and it up here 57 here. Yes, here is 2 and then 3. Now I run it again. It's column 1, 2, 3 and I'm going to use f@gmail.com and 57. Now it appear correct and you can inside here you can double click and edit cell group. It's okay, but you can change, you can change bigger and you can change it bigger because email is longer than H and now we can and age. Okay. Now we have a better. We are going to increase it. And it is okay. Okay. The next step is that we are going to put an arrow in each column and I am going to use a command button and call it part 2 and part 2 and I am going to generate and I am going here put away unnecessary event and it needs break. And here I am going to use a for loop for int j equal 1, j less than 8 plus plus j. I am going to use a set table cell attribute control P table control P. You can use here a table. I don't need list table set table cell. We are going to use set table row table set attribute, and I am going to use panel handle OCO. The ID is table. And the cell is make point of 1 and J. And what I want to do is attribute cell type, attribute cell type, cell type, and the cell val is the val cell combo. Val cell combo box, done. Why it doesn't appear? It is the attribute cell type. Cell combo box. The value is 4. I am going to insert 4, and I am going to use I and it is not get, it is set. Set and it is again control P and the value. I am going to use combo box UCO. Now it's up here, and thereafter I am going to use insert. We have an insert here. You are going to scroll down. Insert table cell ring item, and it is that one at table, and the cell range. We are going to put it in variable cell. Now we are going to use the same point, make point of 1 and J, and the index is minus 1, and you can select, can right click, and it is the zero base index into pass minus 1 to insert the new item at the end of the value. and the value I am going to call it delete, and control I, and we are going to run, compile it. Not seller range, it is sell ring item. Sell ring item. Now it is okay. Now I am going to give it view name. It's not necessary. This one, and it appears those arrows in the first column. You can use it maybe 0 and 0, and we are going to see what is happening. And I am going to use, it's not, it's not, but it is okay if I use it 1 and 1, and because our table contains 1, 2, 3, we can use another column after. Thereafter we have column 4, and I am going to use here number 4, and run it. Select here, up here. Okay, then I don't need the column 4, and I am going to cut column UCO, and here I am going to use 3. Okay, after this one I am going to the next part, and I am putting another button, double click part 3 and generate, and here I need a variable point cell, and here get action. Get action. Here I must find it. Get active. Get active table cell, and it is the panel handle, and it is the table, and in address cell, control I, and put away that one. And I am going to use delete table, control P, delete table rows, and the handle is my panel handle, and it is a table, and index row is cell the I the y component of the cell, and number of rows 1, and I am going to use control I, and I am going to run it and use FG7, and again FT5, and when this is unnecessary, you are going to select, you are going to use P and delete, and you are going to use part 3, and it is deleted. Okay, and in the next step I am going to sort the table using command button, double click part 4. You can call it sort uco generate and put away unnecessary events, and here I need the point active cell, and here I am going to get table selection, get table selection, and I am going to use panel handle table, and the range is selected range, as we have declared as global variable selected range. I am going to copy that it is the same. Control V, selected range, and I am going to use get active table cell, and it is address active cell, control I, it is that one, and we are going to use sort table, control P, sort table cells, and the panel is R, panel handle, and the ID is table, and we are going to use the selected range and it is vertical, which is the wall column major, because it's going to put away a whole row, then it must go column after column, and the key index is active cell and the descending is no, and comparison function is null and callback data is null. You can right click on this and you can see that you can pass null if you don't want to specify anything. And it is done, and I am going to use Control I. Now we are going to run the program, compile it first. Everything is okay. Error 140. Okay, this one must be Y component. Now it is an integer and we are going to run it. I am going to use FG5AT10S GSH2 and PY23, and I am going to select all of them and use sort. We must select, and it has been sorted. AFPS, and we have sorted by the first column, and then the next step is that copy part 5, generate. I am going to copy a row and put it in clipboard in memory. I am going to use set active control P, set active control, and our panel is panel handle, and the ID is my table, control I, and thereafter I am going to use get table Control P, get table selection, and it is table, and it is the selected range, and I am going to use Control I. Everything is okay here, and then I am going to use the clipboard, Control clipboard, put table vals of a p handle and use it here of table, and it is I am going to use I, and I am going to copy and paste it, and don't exchange clipboard put with get. It's going to put the selected range in clipboard, and in next step I am going to use another command button and call it part 6, or you can call it label it as paste, and here you can call it copy and generate, and in this part I am going to use again copy V, and I am going to use the clipboard Control P, and I am using get, this one get, and I am going to use panel, and I am going to use table, and it is the selected range, and the available you can right click, and it appear this parameter is set to 1 if text is available on the clipboard, otherwise it is set to 0. I am going to use to set the 0 that the program searches over that, and the range is selected range, and I am going to use hide, Control P hide panel, and I am going to use the panel handle UCO, Control I, and I am going to use the message pop up, Control P message pop up, choose, and I am going to use show panel, and I am going to use I, and I am going to display, Control P display panel, and I am going to use it is only to show you that you can hide and display again. Now we are going to compile it, and I am going to run, and I am going to use and I am going select to select that row and use copy, and then select that row and use paste. It's going to hide the panel, and I get a message show panel. Now I have find that part, and because this part is you are going to use part two. Okay, it happened something, but it is okay. It is okay. And the last thing I am going to do is use the command back, double click, and use part 7, and I am going to use right UCO, right click generate, and in this part I am going to use character, an array of character, a string of 80, and static file pointed UFP, and I am going to put something here. I am going to use Notepad. Open. And I am going to use Save As. Example 3, and put it inside here, or x3, save and exit. Now it has happened here, and I'm going to use UFP foopen x3.txt, and I am going to append, not only write. I am going to append, and I am going to use a for loop. I need two integers, int j and k, and I am going to begin it from j equal 1, j less than I. The item of rows, we have filled the table, and I am going to use for k equal 1, k less than 5 or 4, plus plus k, which is the column index, and here I am going to use get table, control p, get table cell val, get table cell val, and I am going to use the panel handle, and it is the table it's all about, and the cell is make point k and j, and the value is a string. Replace, and it's going to take this row and put it inside the string, and then I am going to use fprintf ufp with format s tab, and the string I am going, when I get the information from tabel, I am going to put it inside the string, and I am going to put that string in my file, and after that I am going to use a new line, v new line, and I don't need tab. Okay, we are going to compile. And we are going to run it. I am going to use f@gmail.com. Ctrl X F Ctrl V, and the age 57, S 28, A 90, and I am going to select all those and sort it. And then I am going to use right, and it is written already in this example. It hasn't. Select everything is okay. Why it doesn't return? It hasn't written yet. I am going to use a message pop-up. Select, and I am going to use a string here, string check, Ctrl I, and run it. Yeah. effects appeared in our example. Yes, it has appeared. It has appeared. Okay. Okay, I am going to delete all and save it. Okay, it cannot accept it. I am using cancel and don't save, and I am going to quit, and I am going to see that all those informations has appeared, because I press many time on the right, it has written. I am going to save, and I am going to run again. I am going to put f@gmail.com 57. I am going to s@gmail 28. I am going to have a@gmail 90, and I am going to use right. It is okay. It reads everything, and it was written in R file. It takes time until it writes. Suppose that it has been ready because it appears something. No, but when I exit the program, when I quit, it should be there. Yes, when I quit, it's written in my file. Okay, it was all in this tutorial. See you on next tutorial.